Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys. The Brooklyn Nets looked like they was on their way to losing this game and possibly, you know, sealing their fate in this series. But, you know, KD becomes KD. You know, they were down by as many as 17 points. KD just got them back in the game in the third quarter. He took over. And at the end of the day, Brooklyn wins a close one. Now they're up 3-2. Kevin Durant had 49 points. James Harden played. But, yeah, man, this was a tough one, and Brooklyn pulled it out. But like I said, at the same time, you still just worry about them due to the fact that sometimes they just can't make defensive stops at times. But Giannis, he fouled out. Giannis missed crucial free throws in the game. So, you know, at the end of the day, this is something that Giannis is going to have to work on in the offseason. Like I said, he's 26 years old. He can at least get his free throw shooting up to the, you know, the high 70s, you know. But at the end of the day, Brooklyn is up 3-2. I got a feeling this series is going 7 games. I think Milwaukee probably will bounce back and win game 6. And then I think Brooklyn probably may take game 7 depending on what's up with Kyrie and everything. But, you know, we'll see. This is your boy Town Biz. I'm out.